Hi YouTube, welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing Destroy the Neighborhood, and this game is about like destroying stuff, and I'm gonna show you like the music and stuff after like, that's the music, but it's really loud, trust me. And on the beginning when I just joined, and I'm still sick, and when I joined this game I found like a glitch teleport to plane, and when I got on the game, it teleported me, because this is the plane place. Well, you have to find my thing. Okay, here's, I'm gonna tell you a tutorial. Here's where you teleport stuff for free, and when you click I'm feeling lucky, you'll teleport to the bank. But when it's like broken, the bank, you just teleport to random places. Yeah. And teleport to turret is when you, like, go here and destroy stuff. I'll show you how it sounds like if it's not loud. Okay, I opened it up a little bit. Yeah, that's how loud it is, but I'm going to keep it on, and I'm going to only keep the volume up if it makes, like, music. I have to take it off because, like, you have to... like, hear me. So, teleport to VIP, I bide. Teleport to spawn is when you, like, teleport here, but in the glitch I told you, I teleported to the plane. And here is teleport to shop. And you could go, like, here and buy stuff. Somehow I just teleported here. Over there. Instead of just coming through there and coming there. Okay, so the teleport to VIP, I already bought the game pass. You just go in here, and this, like, you can become this guy right here, VIP Morph. I do not know how to pronounce it, but you can, like, tell me on the chat how to say it. Or, actually, you can't, because that's just a word. Who cares? So here is the monster truck. When you go, I can't teleport there. Okay, I guess I have to walk. So here is like the monster truck VIP, and this is really cool because look, it would explode stuff it walks into. Actually, only on the front right there, on the front there, it will explode stuff it if it touched it. Oh my god, it's a burger. You see that? It explodes stuff. This monster's truck, but I flipped it over. And it teleports away if you jump out of it. And this game is about, like, destroying stuff, and you get money by destroying it. And the money is up there, and you can see what level you are. Ooh, I think I could do the thing. I've been waiting for this moment. Where is it? Oh, 25? Come on. I'm going to make a video when I go to, like, level 25 on this game. I'll see what's in there. Okay, so now with the Easter eggs. Here. Right here. When you just come in. You can go here and go to the dark place. Or somehow you can, like... that's weird. But if you already know this, probably because you just walked through there. But you have to go inside this place right here. And there's like this radioactive thing. Drink it, it'll make you go really fast. I'll just buy it and I'll show you guys. Okay, so I have it, right? Drink it. Look how fast I'm going. I'm going so fast. Oh no, I have to go to the bank. Bank. Yes, I teleported here. Throw all that. Rocket. There we go. Now I could get like the money. No! I'm feeling lucky. No! I better get the money. No, now I just opened it for the others. I hope nobody got it. Breakthrough. Oh my god. this is so hard. Okay. There. Okay, I got through here. Now you just go on the gold. It's yellow, so it might be confusing of the walls and the floor. And these are the money bags you can, like, get. And another way to get inside is, like, you don't need to have the teleport to get inside. You can, like, you can break that. And there, it'll make the wall. Oh, there's already an open place. You just hit a button that will launch a new kid in on the map before. Find it before 5 minutes. Oh my god, I have to find that. Where is it? If I had a rocket ship, I'll find it. I think it's over there. Nope. Oh my god, where is it? Because that will explode the whole place. Well, I never tried it. That's why I want to try it. I think somebody did it. Who knows? The mayor keeps cutting the corners on the building process. Okay. I cannot find it. But now I'm going to go on with the Easter eggs. I hope somebody else finds it. Ooh. What is that? Oh, yeah. That's the mail. Okay. This is like... There's like a bathroom thing over here. Where is it? Okay, I will zoom out, then I can like find it. I hope I find it. Where? That was weird. Okay, there it is. Right here. It's like a shed, but when you go inside, it's like a bathroom. And you go down here, and there's like a dead skull right here. And there's like a poop bomb. And you can, it's the same thing as every other ball. But it makes like a fart noise when you explode, when it explodes. It can, and you can like prank your friends on with this bomb when they join you on the game. Actually, when they didn't even join on the game, you could be like, go down there, there's something cool, and you could go like that. Then it will be like, is that a poop bomb? Then they will get exploded. No, I know one of those things. They'll grab you when it turns red. Those things grab you. Well, I'm going to show you that it grabs. Oh, yeah, because I wasn't there before. You have to be in it for the whole time. Then it'll go like that. Yes, I have 1,000 cash. I was trying to make another video, but I failed because... When I went to shop, there was, like, this glitch I wanted to tell you guys. It was on the... Sorry for my coughing. When you, like, go up here, there's, like, this nuke thing. It'll, like, explode the whole map. This right here. It's 1,001 use. You see that? Be careful what you read. Be careful what you buy in this game. 1 use. When I bought it, I only used it for one time. Then when I reset it, it didn't work, the glitch. So I would rather buy this. 1,750, but I don't have enough. So yeah, I'll keep on exploding stuff and do random stuff with this. With these bombs and stuff. Bomb. Explode. I need at least... At least 10 more. 10 more cash. Okay, I have enough. More than I want. No, I cannot speak English today. I have even more money than I expected. Okay, so I'm just gonna teleport over there. Who cares? Okay, so here it is. 3 uses, and I would buy this. I hope it's not patched, this glitch, but the glitch does not work on the radioactive one. Actually, this is the radioactive one, but this one right here, it does not work, the glitch. I'll show you. And it's not what you're thinking. You could just, like, shoot it up in the sky 3 times, that's all. But no, it's not. Look at it. I have it, right? It shows you right there how many uses you have left. Oh, my God. Okay, it says I have 2 more uses. I'm going to use it on this house. Bam. A whole house exploded. That's how strong it is. Like, wow. Then right there, the last try. I don't have it anymore, right? Reset. And look. Watch and learn. Bam, you have it again. 3 uses right there. You can keep on using it and get your money back. This is how cool this item is. And you can, like, keep on destroying anything you want. But you have to wait a while to load again before shooting. Anyways, it won't let you shoot until it loads. There we go. Now that exploded. Man, this is powerful. What does that say? That sign. Oh, I forgot. You have to go to the VIP and get your stuff back. But I'm not going to do that. Or imagine this exploded the whole thing. Does it explode? Yes, it does. I thought it would explode only the little stuff, but exploded though. I actually, for real, exploded the whole thing. But you can, the whole things. But you cannot destroy the shop. You cannot destroy the shop over there. Or the VIP over there. But I think you can... Oh, by the way, when next to the VIP, there's, like, this thing. When you could, like, buy it, it's 1,000 cash. But when you go here, it's the same thing. If you want, you could just do a teleport to plane. But I kind of like it like that. And it'll, like, spawn the vehicle. I said it wrong. Okay, so I'm going to use... Oh, I forgot. I can't use it right now. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe because I need to have more subscribers. And when I hit 100 subscribers, that's going to be my first vlog. Bye.